Hey Cancer, Kim Enchantress here from Sydney, Australia, here to do a general reading. It is a timeline reading, so whenever you're meant to hear this message in 2022 is when you're meant to hear it. So let's get on with the reading, guys. Hope you're all doing well. So looking at past loved one that's passed on, or your guardian angels, spirit guides, or spirit coming through to give you a message. And it's some message that you haven't been picking up on, and we're all guilty of that. We don't get all the messages, or don't see or hear them. So let's see, we've got Melina. So it could be a friend or a relative that's passed on named Melina, and she's coming through because she knows you're confused and being indecisive around this time. There's some information that you haven't got, and you need to do some more research or seek expert advice before making a decision. So let's see if we can get some more. It's the yin and yang in here. So looking at some sort of balance. We've got the moon, which is things still hidden. Let's see what other messages we've got for you. Okay. So Melina's coming through to tell you you're innocent. You know, everywhere is guiltless in truth, as no one can alter God's hard work or handiwork of perfection. Give us your feelings of heaviness so we can lighten your load. Give us any guilt, anger, or blame that may shroud your loving outlook. Enjoy the peace within your heart once more. So sometimes you may be feeling like someone's hugging you, and it's definitely someone that you were related to. I'm feeling someone you had a really strong musical bond with. That's what I'm feeling. So let's see what the animal tarots have to say for you, Cancer. But definitely Melina's coming through. Definitely could be a friend or family member. Thank you. And we've got the Two of Winter. This is the Dachshund dog. So there's some procrastination and worry what others will think. Now, because you're confused and indecisive, this is blocking you from making that decision. But you need to get all the information first. You know, you could be torn between your own passions and desires and someone else's. But you've got to learn to follow your own inner guidance. I'm just going to get a drink, guys. So let's see. Yeah, definitely. I'm feeling this is a bond of good friends here. I'm getting music. We were very close in music. And this was a female, Melina, that's coming through. She's definitely trying to make you feel a lot more loved and at peace with yourself. Okay. So you've also got a quick decision here. Let's see what else is coming through. Okay, this could be over business or money. So it could be you're trying to excuse me, I've lost my voice from singing in the cold last week. It seems to be you're trying to harvest something. There's abundance coming for you. And on the bottom of the deck, we've got the snake and the coffin. So this could have been an illness this person had. It could have been a Scorpio person. So let's see through the crystal deck and see what else we've got. But yeah, definitely you're procrastinating because of confusion. You need some more research to be done. And if there's some guilt that you're carrying with you here, Cancer, or anger with regards to a situation, you need to find more peace within your heart. Okay, just follow that inner guidance, is what they're saying. What do we have for Cancer, please? Oh, okay, now. Thank you. clue to you until I've fallen out. So I will take that. So we got the rhodochrosite, which is about revealing, being mindful and calming. It's a calming stone here. It's ready available. And it's come through to tell you that this card signifies it's time to open your heart to love and to take the first step on your journey. Everything you do with an open heart, regardless of the outcome, helps you evolve. So don't worry what others are doing. Make sure you're doing the right thing because you always prosper here, Cancer. Hope you guys can hear what I'm saying. Okay, and the second stone is Lolite. I love this stone. It's very grounding and keeps you focused and keeps you in touch with your intuition. It's readily available too. And I did find one of these after my mum passed in my driveway, so I'm not sure if that was a message. I'm sure it was. But drawing this card signifies a need to work with the body before proceeding to more spiritual development. So you'll probably be trying to get in contact with Melina here. Maybe this is why you've got to do some more research before you can do that. You've got to ensure you are grounded and centered before undertaking any shamanic or vision quest. You've always got to get protection while you're doing this. Now, this works in healing with the central, with strengthening the body and increasing resistance to disease and illness. It helps fight infections, fevers, bacteria, and other invasive entities. It's pretty useful for detoxification of the liver and reversing the effects of alcohol. So, I've got a friend that has liver disease, so I might actually tell her about this. So let's pull a puppy quote that you definitely have to not let your emotions get in the way. You've probably been going with the flow at the moment here, Cancer, but it's definitely regarding a woman that's a business entrepreneur. Maybe you cut her off or you're trying to harvest something. You're harvesting money or abundance. But the puppy quote is, the really happy person is the one who can enjoy the scenery even when they have to take a detour. So I'm pretty sure the snake came up under the car, under the deck. And, you do have to take a detour at times. You get off the straight and narrow. Don't follow everybody else's suit. Start your own type of business, perhaps. This is what's coming through. So I hope that helps whoever it's meant to reach. A message from a passed on loved one named Melina, who's here to give you hugs and is always watching over you guys. So grab yourself a Lolite and a rhodochrosite from your New Age shop. It's going to help you make important decisions and follow your inner guidance. Especially it's going to protect you if you're trying to do spiritual work, guys. Love to you all. Bye for now.